Good morning, I'm Sue Weary, the Director of Technology here at the district. Last week it came to our attention, the state of Wisconsin called to say that we were transmitting a virus from within our Wi-Fi. We've identified that some students have downloaded an app onto their phones to allow them to bypass our internal filters so they can go to Snapchat or Facebook or whatever they're going to. This app is an infected app and is transmitting data across the country to multiple different foreign countries. I suggest you delete the app. What we've done is we've identified several students that have the apps. Their phones are now disconnected from the Wi-Fi. They can no longer connect to the Wi-Fi. If your device will continue to scan for these devices, if your device is detected, it will be deleted from the Wi-Fi and you will no longer be able to access Wi-Fi from your personal device. So please make sure you go in and delete the app. I'm sure you know what the app is. The other thing about this app is it's extremely dangerous. When you connect to someone else's network, which is what you're doing, you give them full access to your device, to your phone. When you're at home and you connect, they now have access to your parents' devices, such as their online banking and all of that. So it's very dangerous to put these apps on your phone. Please be careful. Thank you.